My friend Mary has taken up weaving, and she put a weaving room in so that she could look at the views while she's doing her handiwork.